Morning, everyone. It's Monday, September 30th, 2019. It's currently 8:30. I already went to work and I'm on my way to do my job. Right now I'm stuck in traffic, so I say might as well. And I took off my support on my truck. That was a bad idea. I should have left it there, which I will put it back. Because this little van I still need. My little clunker. So, on a positive note, I finally figured out what I needed to figure it out. And now it's just a question of building it. And I don't intend it to be very, very big. So it's gonna be a work of miniaturization to make that device that usually is supposed to be really, really big on such a tiny scale. And with the technology that we are in now, we can build it, we can make it. It's just a question of the proper amount of money and where to manufacture the parts I need and where to find the precious metal that I need. The metal that I need is liquid alloy. Either a liquid mercury or liquid steel. And I think liquid mercury is going to be easier to find, but still it's going to be hard to find. So we'll see. So we're on our way to making it happen. It's slowly going to happen. We're almost there. And cold season's coming in. Yesterday, I worked outside yesterday on cars, my customer's car, and it was pretty impressive. It was pretty, it was comfortable for me, but it wasn't so hot. So, and that customer is still annoying the crap out of me. That I still need to fix that shit up again. I already fixed everything, and I still need to fix it again. That's just annoying the shit out of me. I don't have time for this. So, we'll see how much time I have and where can I go with this. And work-wise, with this job right now, it's pretty good. I got plenty of work ahead and it's going to keep me busy for a long time. I'm going to slowly start changing from summer clothes to spring and winter clothes. And, my boss was wondering why I'm using the minivan today, the caravan, compared to the transit. But I have to go downtown today, and downtown I cannot park the big ass transit. It's too much waste of time. Turn around, go here, go there, can't find a parking, blah blah blah. And it's easier just to take the minivan, the caravan, which I call minivan, compared to the transit, and take the transit and use it to do my job. It still drives. I have to do an oil change on it, and I have to do a lot of maintenance. So we'll see what they think about it. Because probably tomorrow I'm gonna leave it to the garage and get it fixed over. So I'm pretty stoked with what's going on right now, and tonight I'm gonna have to sit down and do some drawings because I want to show my idea. And for the love of me, I cannot draw by computer. I can only draw by hand when it comes to technical drawings. And I'm not a mechanical engineer when it comes to drawing a computer. I'm more of a scientist and an artist. Because I know I can draw by hand. So I'll draw some sketch tonight to make the people, to show the people what I mean, and they can grasp the concept. And the particle accelerators accelerate particles, but the gravity generators accelerate liquid steel or mercury inside an enclosed donut sphere. at high speed. And that liquid metal, or liquid mercury, floats on a magnetic field. And that's what I'm going to have to figure it out, how to make the magnetic field. But it's going to be something I'll be able to do. I'm confident of that. So once that thing is done, then I can start working on programming the machine to do something. And you're going to have magnetic field, gravity field, and frequency. And the frequencies will be generated by the human mind, the human interface. And what I plan to do is, instead of using the stupid stick reaction and dial, I want to use a Pi chipboard, or a Raspberry Pi chipboard, or a PC chipboard. And that chipboard is going to register the impulse of your hand. And what that's going to do is program the machine to where you want to go, while also using a mind interface, which, instead of being just a stupid coil around your head, it's going to be that camera has some shears. Just focus already. Anyway, it's going to be connected to your lobe to capture your brain frequency, and it's going to register that brain frequency as information and send it to the coil and the magnetic field to get a signal on. Because I don't think that you can actually calculate time as a real tangible thing, but you can perceive time through your minds and spiritual energy. And this is how time is recorded in our mind. And once time is recorded like this via your mind and spirit energy, then it can be sent as information, physical, like data information to the system. The HDR was an incomplete system because you didn't send anything anywhere when you turned the dial and do the stick reaction. It was a placebo effect. It didn't do nothing. The only time it was actually doing something is when you're doing to the last step and using the electromagnet around your chakra energy, and then you're using your mind as an interface with the machine to project yourself somewhere. And that's what the HDR was doing. But in the meanwhile, it was also screwing up your chakra energy and bringing you, making you a negative portal of energy. So that's how it was working. It took me 7 years to cleanse that from my system. That's why this machine won't rely on similar principle as the HDR. And I just don't know how big it's going to be yet, but I know it's going to be something. And we're heading in the right direction. So let's keep our finger crossed, and let's hope that the money is going to come in eventually. And I need that money to buy the parts and start making the project. And what's unfortunate for me right now is that my two mechanical engineer friend that usually draw for me, they're not answering their email, they're not answering their phone. I just can't reach any of them to help me. So I'm gonna have to look for someone else. And for the life of me, I cannot use SketchUp as well. I tried to figure out SketchUp was working, and it just doesn't work. It literally just doesn't work. I don't grasp the concept of doing drawing by computer. The only drawing by computer I can do is art, using Sai or PhotoFilt or Photoshop. This I can master. But you cannot draw technical drawings using that. It has to be well explained. So I'm gonna try to find someone and help me doing the drawing. So on this note, I'll catch you guys later, and let's hope that this is gonna work.